Hello everyone, today I will review a new book which is How the World is Past, a Reckoning with the History of Slavery Across America by CLINT. Beginning in his own hometown of New Orleans, CLINT leads the reader through an unforgettable tour of monuments and landmarks, those that are honest about the past and those that are not, that offer an intergenerational story of how has been central in shaping our nation's collective history and ourselves. It is the story of Monticello Plantation in Virginia, the state where Thomas Jefferson wrote letters exposing the urgent need for liberty while enslaving over 400 people on the premises. It is the story of Whitney Plantation, one of the only farmer plantations devoted to preserving the experience of enslaved whose lives and works stand it. It is the story of Pola Prison in Louisiana, a former plantation named for the country from which most of its enslaved people arrived, and which has since become one of the most gruesome maximum security prisons in the world. And it is the story of Clinton Cemetery, the final resting place of tens of thousands of Confederate soldiers. It deeply researched transporting exploration of the legacy of slavery and its imprint on centuries of American history. How the World is Past illustrates that how some of our country's most essential stories are hidden in plain view, whether in places we might drive by on our way to work. Holidays such as Juneteenth are entire neighborhoods like downtown Manhattan, on which the brutal history of trade in enslaved men, women, and children has been deeply imprinted, informed by scholarship, and brought alive by the story of people living today. CLINT Smith's tribute work, nonfiction, is a landmark work of reflection and insight that offers a new understanding of the hopeful role that memory and history can play in understanding country.